High school is a place where students go to enrich their knowledge and further their education. Many trends, whether social or cultural, exist in high school, both old and new, but there is one that affects a large number of people that can be potentially damaging. The complete lack of energy and passion to do anything related to school is running rampant through the upper grades of high school. This trend is more commonly known as senioritis. But just how destructive can senioritis be? Does it really affect that many people? Well, we set out to a local high school to try and find answers to some of these questions. So how did we go about finding the answers? Well, we went around the hallways and classrooms of Notre Dame High School searching for seniors to find the true answers to this epidemic.
I think they know what's up.
Questions addressing personal experiences like, do you have senioritis?
Yes.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but I have it. Bad. Seriously.
And other theoretical explanations were just the start of our investigation. Do you have senioritis?
Yes.
Totally.
I am senioritis.
Yes.
I think so.
Completely, sir.
What's a senioritis mean?
I think they're ready to have a good time.
It's their grade, not mine, so.
I mean, 75's and I'm into college.
I just don't care.
What does senioritis mean? It's inexplicable. I'm not sure if it's a disease or, it might be an STD actually. I can't really explain the circumstances under which I would have acquired it.
Is senioritis a real thing?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Because when you teach several grades, like I've taught freshmen in 11th grade and 12th grade, and by the time you get to 12th grade, you see that sometimes you have the same students, and you have no explanation for a change of work ethic other than they're open, and most of it's like 11th to 12th grade. I've had a student 11th grade and they're like, you know, whatever, like they're a certain type of performer. Had the same kid a year later and it's night and day, and a lot of it's attitude. It's not ability, it's not skill. It's not that the kid becomes a jerk in class and they used to be cool. No, it has nothing to do with that. It has to do with their just work ethic.
Are your teachers aware of your senioritis?
No, not really.
They try to push us, but I think they know what's up.
They all realize it?
I hope so.
Do they care? Do they try?
I don't know. Should I tell them?
You should tell them.
I might.
Do they care? Do they know you don't try anymore?
Oh, I think they know.
Is senioritis a real thing?
Yes.
Why do you say that?
Because come after Christmas time, you all check out.
Meaning?
That you don't want to do anything. Now let's play. Hell no, I ain't going to school. The teacher's a jerk, he must think I'm a fool. And all the kids mess with each other, always, all day. Class warfare, up and down the hallways. And if you ain't popular, nobody talks to you. Unless they mocking you. Not even the bus driver or the hall monitor. I might as well climb inside my locker, huh? It's a bad day, bad week, and a bad month. Don't nobody wanna trade with my bag lunch. Someday I'ma be so cool, but for now I got cheap shoes, so I keep losing. Girls give. Senioritis.
Definitely believe in senioritis.
Yeah.
Yes. At first it tends to start right away with second semester, but then reality hits and we seem to be able to hold people till about Easter before it really breaks free.
Only to me noticeable in the fourth marking period where seniors don't want to do anything.
There can be a difference. I've had a lot of experience with fourth quarter seniors and I try to motivate them with what they're doing.
Students start to think they really don't want to be here when everybody else is out. When people start asking to prom and the whole reality of graduation becomes real, that 90 becomes real.
What is one word or phrase to describe senioritis?
I would just say over it.
A blessing.
Inescapable.
Relaxing.
Probably lazy would be the best one.
Awesome.